We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding
we
day.
Were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
Are you telling this story or am I?
I'm sorry, mate, if I go on. Did he tell us?
Doing so, he floods my brain.
Up will I get the umbrella?
Married in a hurricane.
What a joy you stay, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, Bruno live in fear. Bruno stuttering and stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. Heavy lift, but they get so humbling. Always left a brother and the family fumbling, battling the prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame wraps along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screen.
Hey, we don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no.
Just like he said.
He said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my powers will grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oh, yeah, on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach, betrothed to another. It's like I hear him
hiss.
I want not a sound out of you.
I can hear him now.
Bruno.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth.